The Mecklenburg County Sheriff's Office is trying to track down this inmate who they say was mistakenly released earlier this week. Deputies say Quay Davis court information was entered incorrectly and he was released on Monday after his possession of a weapon charge was dismissed. The sheriff's office says they were notified about the error yesterday and they are looking into how the mistake happened and of course working to get Davis back into custody.